Today I'm going to teach you a little bit about pronouns. Pronouns. A pronoun replaces the name of a person, place, object, or idea
in a sentence.
These are different types of pronouns. Not all of them, but some of them. We have him, her, you, he, she, me, we, they, it, this, that, those, these, and each. So here are some examples for him, her, and you.
First example.
It's always nice to see him.
Second example. Her hair is beautiful. Third example. You are early.